Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between law and act. So let's start. So if we talk about the law, then law are rules and regulation that are passed by government to guide the people of behavior. So law are basically the rules and the regulation that are established by the government for the controlling, or you can say for the guidance of the people. But if we talk about the act, what it is a form of legislation passed in the parliament in order to change an existing law or to make a new law. So your act is a kind of a, you can say, official document that states that it has a government weightage, or you can say it has a government approval on establishing a certain law. Next thing, if we talk about the law, then it always known as law as it is established phenomena. So law is always considered as a law because it is an applied phenomena, or you can say it is an applied set of guidelines that the person should follow. But if you talk about the act, then it is known as bill until it gets passed. So before the act gets passed, it is known as bill, and once it gets passed, it becomes a law. Next thing, if we talk about the law, then law is more general and simple to understand. So law is very law is seen in a general way, or you can say is applied on a number of people on a big area in a generalized way. But if we talk about the act, then it is more specific and carry the particulars pertaining to a law. Whereas if we talk about the act, then act is specific to a certain law only, and it doesn't follow a general approach in the case of laws. Next thing, if we talk about the law, then it directly tells people what should and what should not be done. So it basically defines the rules that guides the people that what they should do and what they should not do. But if you talk about the act, then it is more descriptive and contain details on why and how law are enforced. So in case of act contains all the details of law, that how it is built, why it is built, and how it will be enforced. So all the details of the law it contains. So this was all about the difference between law and act. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.